Marjorie Taylor Greene is losing support among her fan base. She did, however, win the biggest Weird Head, Strange Face award, so it's not like it's all down for her.